release and perfectly placed shot.
Cabrera and goaltender Jonas Gustafsson get assists on the 24th goal of the season for Phil Kessel, and it's still a Toronto power play here. 5-on-4, with the Leafs leading 4-1. Jason Strutwick clears the puck.
For Kessel again, that's his 13th multiple point game in 56. So one thing he can do is he can score in bunches. He was kept off the score sheet for 3 games. Now all of a sudden he's red hot again.
Here's Victor Stahlberg centering pass. They score! Mikhail Krabowski finished it off. Luca Caputi was reaching forward as well, and Victor Stahlberg got it started. 5-1 Toronto.
Well, special teams are so critical, and right now the Toronto Maple Leafs, they were struggling, as you mentioned, 0 for 30 in their last 6 games, and here back-to-back power play goals. No chance for Delorier on that one. But Jim, this is just, again, the defense of the Edmonton Oilers. And there's Tom Gilbert, a veteran. Theo Pekham overplays, and Luca Caputi thought for a second he was going to have that one, but Grabowski on the doorstep puts it in the wide open net.